Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Lifestyle Gupshup. Hope you guys are doing great, and those who are watching me for the first time, hello everyone, namaste. This is Sonika and I make videos related to skincare, beauty products, review about them, haul videos and many more lifestyle videos as well. So if you don't want to miss those kind of videos, you have to do only one thing, that is you have to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe down there in the red little button. You just have to hit that red little button and you will be subscribed to my channel, and hit that bell icon as well just beside that red button so that you won't miss any notification, any videos that I'll be uploading. So welcome to my channel, thank you so much for watching my videos. So today we are going to talk about a brand that is Roopmantra. So you everyone must have heard about Roopmantra before, and many of you might have used their products as well. So if you have used any of the product from Roopmantra, do let me know in the comment section and what effect you got after using that product. You can mention that as well. So yes, 1.5 week ago they have sent me quite few products to use them. So yes, these are the products that I got from them. So they are quite a good packaging. They have sent me. So if you talk about the Roopmantra brand, so this is quite a natural brand, and the best part is it's a unisex product, so men and women both can use it equally. It consists of all kind of goodness, whatever natural ingredients you get, they have used incorporated in their product, which is really very impressive. It's very ayurvedic in nature. So as it says, it's not a cosmetic, it's a good skin treatment. So you can use it as your skin treatment actually very nicely. So yes, I have used quite a few products, and I have used one product very religiously. So I will share about that in my later part of the video. So you can just continue to watch my video to know which product is actually the best from them. So yes, let's get started and see which product, what all the products that they have sent me. So yes, let's see. So yes, the first product, like the products they have sent me, so these are the products, these are the quite few face washes that they have sent me, like 5 face washes they have sent, and one cream. So I hope you can see this is the cream that they have sent, and one they have sent is this is a zero pimple gel. So yes, these are the products that they have sent. So they have sent 5 face wash, so I will talk about them one by one. So I have used 3 out of 5 face wash because I couldn't push my skin to use all the face wash at one time. So in just a time of 1.5 weeks, so I could try only 3 face washes, which is actually a lot I feel for a skin to digest that, but still I have used them to give you a perfect review about it. So yes, let's get started and see what all the face wash is all about. Yes, I will try not to make this video a lengthier one, so I'll cut short all these products review one by one. So quickly I'll start off with the face wash and I'll tell you about the details. So the first one is the face wash. So every face wash comes in a tube kind of packaging, and it consists of 100 ml plus 15 ml extra, that is 115 ml, and for 83 rupees, which is quite a good price for ayurvedic brand. So yes, the first one is the Neem face wash. So it says it removes excess oil, deep rooted dirt, control blemishes and pimples. So I have used this Neem face wash. This is not like any other Neem face wash which has those kind of strong fragrance in it. It's a very mild fragrance with a gel formula. So I can just just show you like this. So this is how it looks, you can just see this. So yes, this is kind of some ayurvedic kind of smell it has. That fragrance is of some ayurvedic and it has a gel formula. It gets good lather on your face and it cleans up very nicely, so it doesn't leave your skin dry at all. When I use it, didn't leave my skin dry, but I think for the dry skin it may turn to excess dry because of the weather outside. So for me it worked well. So yes, it's nice. And the next one is lime and mint. So it also has the same quantity and the price is also same. And it also says that it removes dryness, roughness and control skin cracking. So yes, during winters you get skin cracking a lot, and even in monsoon sometime. So lime and mint, actually lime doesn't suit my skin a lot, but when I tried this, I took a lot of guts to try this. So it also has that same gel formula, and with the same you know, the fragrance is not that strong, you can use it. So yes, it also doesn't leave your skin very dry, it gives you a moisturized skin. So yes, it's a good one. The another one is Alovera face wash, that also says it's remove facial skin dirt, which prevents blemishes and pimple. Yes, as you know, aloe vera has a very good property of skin healing. So yes, anyone is having any sunburn or any kind of rashes on their skin, you can use this kind of soft you know, soap, like very soft face wash, that will actually heal your skin, because aloe vera has the property of healing your skin. So yes, it's really good. I used it of course I haven't used it for a long period, so I cannot say that it actually healed mine, but as you know, aloe vera is always good for your skin, so you can use it without any tension. So it's good. Then it comes to mixed fruit ayurvedic face wash, which says it removes facial skin dirt and prevents from blemishes and pimple. So yes, it has all kind of fruits, all kind of citric fruits as well. It has carrot fruit also, so which gives you a good shine and a whitening effect on your face. So even this doesn't dry up your skin. I have used a very small quantity of this, not the much. So this is how the packaging looks. So I haven't used much of this, because as you know, I cannot use all the product at once. So yes, this is the another one. And another one is the cucumber face wash, which helps to control blemishes, pimple, purify the skin. And again, you know, cucumber is so good for your skin. It soothes your skin, it makes your skin calm in your summers or any other season. So yes, this face wash contains cucumber in this, so it's really really good and makes your skin very supple. So yes, all these face washes are there, but one thing is there, all these face wash contain paraben in it. So we talk about paraben free products, but it has paraben in it, so which makes your skin very much lather. So yes, this is it. And next, if you go to the another one, that is this product, this is zero pimple gel. So yes, I have used this product because I had quite a few pimples coming out, the breakouts coming out. So I thought I should try on it. So yes, this is how the packaging is. It looks so small and tiny. So it is actually, I don't know how much it is. Okay, it is for 15 grams and the cost is 136. And it has all the ingredients, which is actually good to make your pimples suppress, will make your pimple cool down. It doesn't come out you know, in a very bad manner. So it has all the things like rosemary, tea tree oil, aloe vera extract, and marigold, and lemon, green tea, tulsi, I mean cucumber, fruit pulp, and like a lot of things. So you know, you can expect like almost everything is there, which is actually good for your skin and which actually removes the pimple. So it is for a targeted pimple kind of thing. So I'll show you, this is having a gel kind of formula. So hope you can see this gel kind of formula. Yeah, so this is the gel kind of formula is there. So you have to take a bit of this and apply on wherever you have the pimple coming out. So when you apply over that, it gives a cooling sensation that makes your pimple suppress completely. So yes, it's good. Again, this product is not paraben free, so but it still, it works on your pimple very well, but it doesn't make your pimple go vanish away in a very like, it doesn't make your pimple to vanish away as soon as possible, but yes, it makes your pimple you know, calm down, cool down completely. Okay, the last product is this face cream from Roopmantra, which is an ayurvedic face cream. So this is the cream which I was talking about, that I have used it very religiously past month, because I had a lot of rashes on my face and I don't want to use any other product, so I thought I should switch to some ayurvedic day cream, so I just went to a medical store and just grabbed them there, and I have been using this from past 1 month, and it actually reduced my acne problem a lot, like my rashes problem. So yes, this is the thing which I have applied today because I was not in the mood to do any kind of makeup, so I have just applied this day cream and your tinted lip balm over my face. Yes, that's it I have done today. So this is very good product, I can say. It's a paraben free product and it's a unisex product, as I have said, so men and women both can use. If they have any kind of skin problem, any rashes over their face, they can use this product. It has all the goodness of nature, that is, like, if you talk about few ingredients, that is neem, apple, cucumber, aloe vera, tulsi, everything which is really very good for your skin, which will maintain your skin texture very beautifully. So I have been using this, so I can actually assure you and recommend it very strongly, because it doesn't have any side effects. It's an ayurvedic product, so yes, you can go for it. So this is all I got in this Roopmantra package. So hope you like the video, and if you really like the video, hit that like button. Please give me some more likes. I'm becoming very greedy nowadays. So please give a lot of likes to my videos, and also share it with your friends and family so they can also understand the products better and can buy the correct one for them. So yes, signing off for today. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review, small review kind of thing. I think I made it a little more stretchy because I cannot stop myself talking about these kind of reviewing. So yes, thank you so much for watching my video. Bye bye.